Hey, it's Jamie from thedailyinfusion.com, and today's topic is about change and transformation, and something that I personally experienced and that I speak with many who also go through this experience of frustration, especially when we're healing from any kind of chronic pain or chronic illness or very physical trauma that's going on or crisis in our world. We often think to ourselves, like, when is it going to end? Nothing's happening. This isn't changing, especially when it comes to healing the body. And something that's really helpful for us to remember is that no change in nature occurs totally outside on above the surface completely. There's a root of that change that's planted initially, just like a tree, where you have everything going on under the surface, all this inner workings, all this growth that's taking place that you can't actually see in the middle of winter when there are no leaves on the trees. And the tree's not thinking to itself, my leaves aren't here fast enough. It's just organically allowing the process to happen, and then before you know it, the seasons pass and the leaves are there. The difference between us and nature is that our mind gets in the way in terms of our beliefs of what's possible. We get really fixated on the physical needing to show up right now. And why is nothing happening is something I hear all the time when it comes to changes in the physical body. And I've personally banged my head up against the wall with the same thing. But what I was missing is that I was not placing the same kind of attention on the internal change that was going on within me that was so huge and totally integral to the process of me transforming my body. And that's what we have to focus on in this process, and to kind of quiet the mind in those moments, to remember that we're raised with certain beliefs about everything kind of is what you see on the outside, but there's so much more going on underneath the surface in the form of how our emotions and reactions are trying to guide us into that place of allowance, and we're never paying attention to that. Excuse me. Woo. So yes, we have this beautiful internal compass of our emotions telling us when we start going in our head, we don't feel good because we're putting our attention on the physical body, nothing is happening. Well, actually, if we put the value on our internal process and we recognize that we've opened up to a new way of seeing and we've committed to expanding our mind, we are starting to take note of different sensations within us that aren't tangible. It's no different than how an artist creates, and we are all creators of our world this way, because an artist doesn't suddenly have the painting just appear when there's, you know, an idea that happens. There's a root to that. There's an inspiration that comes from deep within. Any artist will talk about this. I was just listening to Brian Wilson speak about the same thing of where his songs come from, and he just says it's from my soul. And before you know it, you follow that inspiration, you pay attention to that, and you've created a beautiful song. You've created something amazing. But it's a process that goes on underneath the service that we don't always see, and we're just placing our value so much on the other things that we have to see before we believe. But we have to work on those beliefs that keep us from seeing the things we want to see. That's the irony, that's the paradox, and that's what's different between us and the natural world. We have to learn how to work more in cooperation with the way nature flows, because that's how we're intended to flow. We've been kind of trapped in our minds for a really long time, and we got to sink into the truth that we know that there's more, that we feel certain things, we have intuitions about things guiding us, especially when it comes to treating the body in ways that are most loving and kind and truly healing. And we have to follow that knowing. That's what's going to lead you to the ultimate transformation. And the more resistance we put up against that and we fight that with our mental frustrations of things aren't here fast enough, we block things from naturally occurring as they would. It's just very incrementally sometimes, depending on how many beliefs we got to dismantle. We have to just address them as they arise and notice, put our attention on the things that are shifting, which is that you're starting to look at things in a different light. And that's really beautiful. If you can identify that, gee, I'm feeling really tight in my body right now. What am I thinking? And you start addressing, I guess I must be thinking something that isn't really true because I don't feel really good right now. And when something's really deeply true within us, we feel that. We feel that expansion in our heart. And so we get guidance that way, and we start noticing those things. That's a beautiful shift. The more we keep doing that, the more we start to flow with life the way we're intended to, and not block ourselves from the shifts that are actually occurring anyway, if we allow them. So that's my tip for today. If you have any questions with that, please don't hesitate to contact me. If you need any support with this, that's what I'm here for. I'm just like you guys. I am a reflection of what is possible. And I remember being in bed thinking that nothing is happening. But it was always coming back to that awareness. Well, it doesn't really, not only does it not serve me to have that thought, but it's not actually doing anything to shift anything. And it's actually just making me feel worse. And I'm just focusing more on the symptoms than I actually feel in more pain. But if I focus on all the things that I am working on and I shift my attention onto something else, the processes naturally happen. And it doesn't mean that the pain is not going to come back or that it's not there. It's just that we're noticing the transient nature of everything. Therefore, nothing is permanent, including the state of chronic pain we might perceive we're in that will last forever. Nothing does. Everything flows in accordance with nature. And you can too, if you can let go of some of those beliefs. So I will talk to you guys soon. I love you so very much. Bye.